Whoever you are, you just saved my life. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I've been trapped here for months. See, the highwaymen dragged me out to this camp, and they had me working on stuff for the twins. I need to get back home. I got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you. Hey, follow me. I got an idea.
Hell yeah!
I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just kept fixing her up. Now, she ain't finished, but she works. And we're gonna use her to bust on out of here, friend. I hate to say it, but we're gonna need a whole lot more help after what I just saw. before they gang up on me. Said if I ever tried anything like that again, they'd kill my family. Only good thing that came out of that was here and they're still alive. It's been so long since I've been home. Since we've been all together. I don't even know what I'm gonna say. We're in the clear. Thanks, partner. Now let's refuel and get home. See that check? I see one of them jerks over there.
Okay, let's do this.
Carmina? Do you know where my wire cutters are?
Kim.
You know I put them here somewhere.
Hold on.
They were just here. Where did I put them?
You lose something, darling? Hey, baby. Hey, you know, if you're busy, I could always come back. No. Hey, kiddo.
Thank you.
Some highwaymen screaming about wolverines over by that church. Sounds like the critters are keeping them from getting into a shed full of good stuff. I figure you can put that stuff to better use.
Penetrated our defenses. No, deeply.
If you catch me faking, well, I'm just that dad.
Armstrong. The highwaymen took my weapon prototype and now they've got me cornered. Can't let them have that thing. I need help. Anybody.
Don't let Eden hoodwink you, Captain.
Open the gates!
Locked and loaded, partner. Okay, I'm in.
Shit out.
to deal with that sniper up close.
Tired of these pinheads. Way to show these chumps. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Hear the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
I gotta move.
I hope you find something useful.
Between a bow and a gun, I knew saw some highwaymen hunting the dog. That pooch mauled three of them before getting caught. It's gonna wind up at their butcher shop over there. I think that dog deserves a stay of execution. Go save that pup.
Too close.
Yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stashed the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun. We'll need that stuff if we're gonna push back against the highwaymen. Those saws will cut through just about anything. Whatever they don't cut through, they'll bounce off of. Use metal surfaces to ricochet. That'll help you get the edge on anyone using cover. Perfect against those shielded fuckers, too.
Out here.
Nothing wasted. Huh? Thought that was it for me. Whoa! Shit, stay alert.
I made my way out to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Felt good, huh? You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
All that good shit. We stole fair and square, and somebody had the audacity to steal it back from us. Now we have to go out and take more shit from you people, only this time about it.
What the fuck? Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.